It would be a mistake that we would regret for generations if we were to see a fissure, if we had a messy, ugly divorce. And that's what we all want to avoid.
Are you presenting the government's Brexit plan as a take it or leave it?
No, but it is a framework on which I believe the ultimate deal will be based.